Good morning. What day is it today?
It's Monday,
How about the month?
September.
The date?
Twenty-five.
25th. Repeat 25th. And the year?
2023.
What's the weather like today?
It's cloudy.
The future models. We use the future models to talk about predictions, probabilities, and future possibilities. The future model is the one you already know. Dos de ellos ya lo conocen. El primero es will. Will, that means like a 90% of probability, right? For example, let's say that it will be sunny this afternoon. It will be sunny this afternoon, right? Then we have may and might. May, might, and could. They had similar meaning, sorry. May and could. May and could are like, let's say a 70% of possibility. For example, let's say that, no, like a 60, less is less, like a 60. We may, we may not fail the next exam. And then we have might. Might is a little less. Might is like a 50%, right? Vamos a ponerlo aquí también. You can say we may not fail or we could not fail the test. All right, may and could have the same meaning right now. Teacher, pero si la clase pasada nos dijo que could era para el pasado. Bueno, could se puede usar para pasado y para futuro. ¿Ok? Para ambos. Solo que, por ejemplo, si yo digo, we could not fail the next exam. Si digo el next exam, ya se sabe que me estoy refiriendo al futuro, ¿no? Entonces tienen que tener cuidado con cuando aparezca could. Aunque no es complicado. Might. For example, we might have test by the end of the month. Okay? Probabilities, possibilities, predictions. Those are the future models. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Then you can copy if you wish. I'm taking the screen capture. Looking the same link. Eric, ¿qué hace con la cámara apagada? ¿Cuántas veces tengo que decir lo mismo?